The diary of a young Pilgrim girl who makes the dangerous journey on the Mayflower to America is filled with her thoughts about her new friends, her contact with Native Americans, and her love for her new land.